Didn't we already do this joke?
Which one?
Narnia. Except this time, I think it really is Narnia.
Wow, is it really? Wait, why are you wearing that?
I thought you didn't get cold.
No, I don't. I'm just feeling festive. Wait a bell. This isn't Narnia. It's the North. Ho, ho, ho. Can I help you, travelers? You!
Snoop, you know Santa Cleve?
You yellow-bellied dodo mug.
You thin-whiskered chum guzzler.
You noodle-armed dandy breeches.
You thrice-damned moogle fluffer.
You master of titan buggery.
You smooth-palmed lily picker.
You green-gilled dry boots.
You milk-swilling whoreson.
You cobble chin spittoon gulper.
You spindly-fingered seamstress.
You memberless lamprey muncher.
Short-lunged scuttler.
Whoa, just calm down, you two. What's the basis of this brawny bickering?
This strapping sneakster slipped me coal one season.
You stated you sought coal, you sinewy storyteller. And what must I bear for my beefy benevolence, a sundered sleigh?
I said I sought a collection of axes, you statuesque stooge. Resolved by your repulsive wrongdoing, I ribbed your ride in retaliation.
Oh, what a festively frustrating fiasco. I've been disgracefully derelict in my distinguished duties. I must needs bear this blunder, a blemish on my blessed benevolence. I bid you, let bygones be bygone, you big nit beefcake.
I suppose I can share in the starlight spirit and suffer your stout snafu. May your masculine mortification be mitigated, you macho model of marvelous muscle.
It's getting late. We should really be going.
Before you go, an olive branch of sorts. This is for you.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this, yes.
It's a manly miracle of massive magnitude.
Stop it!
Hang on, I want to try something.
What are you gonna... Ah!
Alright, I got 50 extra lives.
You're gonna need them.